So me and Azam, we just found this gecko. We are near some limestone forest. I'm not so sure about this. It's probably a Peter's bento gecko from the eye. I need more identification on this guy. Interesting find. Nice pattern. It doesn't seem to be aware of us or afraid of us because I'm very close to it. I'm going to get the ID for this guy soon. But not bad. You can look at the bandings. It's definitely a bento gecko.
Why?
You can see the claws, 5 to